open up the champagne. Pop. It's my house. Come on. Turn it up. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins. You guys came to Central and you built a program. I know that missing your last season hurts, but in the pain, don't lose sight of what you accomplished over the last 3 years.
You came here because you believed in a vision of creating something great.
Your hard work, dedication, and leadership guided the course of this program.
Your impact will far outlast the years you played at Central.
The friendships you've made, the players you've mentioned, the leadership you've instilled, it's never going to be forgotten.
You are some of the finest young men I've ever had the opportunity to coach.
You are the true definition of what it means to be a Central Magnet soccer player. Show me what you do now. We don't have to go
out. Welcome to my house. I've enjoyed playing soccer with Asher in both high school and travel. It's always entertaining watching him dribble past three or four defenders in a row. Hope I continue watching you do that throughout your college career. Best of luck, Asher. Keep our clothes on the floor, open up champagne.
I'd like to thank Andres for being such a great teammate and a friend. Thank you for pushing me every day at practice and helping me get better. I'm going to miss hanging out with you a lot. You're a really fun guy. And you made the entire team experience such a great time. I hope you do great in college. Thank you for everything.
Walker, when I think of you, I think of a young man that exemplifies the true definition of leadership. And I have enjoyed leading you for the last 3 years, but I've enjoyed your friendship even more.
Ramez, I'm especially proud of you. Just remember your freshman year, how far you've come from that point to this point. Like I said, when I saw you beginning of senior year, I didn't even recognize you in the hallways. And here you are, part of this varsity squad for your senior year. It's quite an accomplishment, something you should always be proud of.
I first met Austin when we were teammates on our elementary school basketball team. Even back then, he was a great leader and role model, and he has kept those qualities all the way through senior year. He's also a great leader off the field, as he has helped me several times in the English writing lab. I wish you the best of luck in college, Austin. Good luck.
As y'all graduate, I just wanted to say to cherish all the memories you've made over this time, from cramming in the hot tub at Gatlinburg to playing against some of the highest level competition in the state over the years. I know this is not the ending y'all wanted, but I know y'all are gonna be successful in whatever y'all choose to do.
It's my house.